Hi dear students, this is the video for the class 3rd SST chapter number 4 Air Around Us. Students, today in the warm up I have already filled the name of the gases, different gases. I have filled hydrogen, helium, carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, boron, oxygen, neon, nitrogen, sulfur, fluorine, argon, chlorine. Students, there are more gases in our atmosphere. Let's start our chapter. Our earth is surrounded by air. We all need air to breathe. Air is a mixture of several gases. The layer of air that surrounds the earth is called atmosphere. There are 5 layers of atmosphere. They are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, and exosphere. Students, why do we need air? Why do we need air? What is the use of air? What is the importance of air? Let's study. All living things need air to breathe. Need air to breathe. So if there was no air, there would no plants, animals, and human beings on earth. Students, if no air, how will we survive in the earth? We, for surviving, for living, for breathing, we have to need air. Though we cannot see, smell, or taste it, we breathe in air. Breathing is an important human activity. Human beings and animals inhale oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide, whereas the plants and trees inhale carbon dioxide and exhale oxygen. Students, we take in oxygen and we release carbon dioxide. On the other hand, plants take carbon dioxide and release oxygen. In this way, our balance is maintained for the atmosphere. Plants need air to make their food. Next, air pollution. We should breathe in air, clean air. However, if the clean air becomes dirty, it can create health problems for humans. Other living things also need clean air. We use the term air pollution to describe the condition of air when it gets mixed with unwanted gases, dust particles, etc., and becomes very dirty. Students, how can air be dirty? How can air become dirty? Air gets polluted due to different human activities. We are responsible for the air pollution. Some of them are as follows. Let's study how the air pollutes. Bursting of firecrackers. You burst the firecrackers at Diwali festival. Smoke given out by factories and vehicles mixes with the air and make air impure. Burning of wood and garbage. When we cough or sneeze, the germs with the air mix with the air. These germs pollute the air and spread disease. That's why it is said that cover your mouth whenever you sneeze or cough. Dumping garbage out in the open means throw waste everywhere. Students, we shouldn't do these things. Now, this is how the air pollute. Now, how can we keep the air clean? Keeping air clean. Study. Pollution in air is harmful to all living beings. Therefore, it is important to keep the air clean. We should do the following things to keep the air clean. Students, here are the following steps. You have to follow them. We should plant more and more trees. The oxygen that we breathe in comes from the plants and trees. The green leaves produce oxygen while making food. If we cut down the trees, there would not be enough oxygen for us to breathe. Instead, if we cut the trees, how will we take oxygen and how can we live? We cannot live. So, don't cut the trees and make sure that we should plant more and more trees. Our next point, we should keep a check on smoke that comes from vehicles and factories. This can be done by using high chimneys in the factories, uses CNG, gas vehicles, etc. We must avoid burning twigs, dry leaves and man-made material. Students, never burn the waste. We must cover our mouth and nose with a handkerchief while coughing and sneezing so that germs do not spread in the air. Students, I have already told you, always cover your mouth while sneezing or coughing. We should avoid bursting firecrackers. Students, focus, don't burst firecrackers. Firecrackers makes noise apart from polluting the air. Means here are the two pollutions created by the crackers. First is the air pollution and next is the noise pollution. So don't burn the crackers. We must keep the windows open while sleeping as it allows fresh air to circulate. Students, open the windows when you sleep so that the clean air can make your room clean and freshy. Students, I hope you understand the chapter. If you have any confusion, ask me. Okay, thank you.